Right now, Tulsa police are looking for a third suspect involved in a chase that happened this evening. Police say they tried to pull over a driver who was driving recklessly, but they refused to stop. Following a short chase, the car crashed into a tree near the Gilcrease Museum. Three people inside took off running. Police were able to catch two of them. Police say the vehicle was stolen.